I saw a soul on the train last night that tried to proclaim Muhammad was in his brain, controlling his mental state. He said grace, inshallah, face Mecca in the car, Kufi on his dome with a seven in the star, till a man sitting next to me decided to laugh. He broke prayer from the stair, you could feel intoxication, invocated by the spirits, the hatred for a layman. You paid the price, Dyson with a starving man's sacrifice. He looked twice, I kept my eyes glued on my book. Other people shook, moved away before I could. All but one gentleman, an older man, settled in, observing older meddling, remaining calm and in his element. An upright bass in a case tied to his back, a jazz player viewing hell unfolding on the track. Then the man took his jacket, threw it in the jackal's face, said, I love the street shit, you don't wanna meet your fate. Understand that a devil cannot confuse Allah. See my scars, I'm from Rikers, where we fight behind bars, and you got teeth knocked out. I tell that you pussy, I'll end your life right here if you're willing to push me. A man never played a card in a changed hand, when the joker's in the pack and the hearts can't expand. I took time to meditate and focus on the vision of divine intervention, ending this whole predicament. And at that minute, he caught the eye of the older god. What you want, old man, we can get it on. I don't care about your age, you better quit looking. The elder smiled and gently replied, sir, are you a Muslim? He froze, let his fists go, his body stopped shaking. Yes, and the elder said, assalamu alaikum, wa alaikum salam. Then he started to calm and got his Quran and blessed the crescent moon in his palm, and said, if you're a man of God like me, then be in peace and let this man be, and please return to your seat. He walked himself away and continued to pray. The elder looked at me and said, God works in mysterious ways. Two train with the seven. Two train with the seven. Two train with the seven. True story.
Listen and repeat. Listen.